This is our faith. This is the faith of the church. We are proud to profess it in Christ Jesus our Lord. Gave the new birth of eternal life to his chosen sons and daughters. So let all in your presence. We ask this through Christ our Lord.